Well, I am seriously disappointed in myself. I killed such a sweet old woman. Granted, she doesn't do much for the story, but she does kind of give more insight into the magic side of the world. Oh, okay. Abominations need to die. So mad at myself. I am not going to get over that for our bill. Summoning codex. Yes. Clear everything down here, and then we'll take care of that. Summon font. Or a fire. Was that everything? Okay. Don't know why I tried to move with that, but I did. I know there's a way to look at it. How do I do it? The armory? Quest related. There you go. Exercise one. Summoning font, Tome of Spirit. First, okay. Second shelf, Tome of Spirit. We have summoned the mighty Nug. Or spirit hog. Okay. Summoning font. Aha, this way. That had to be right. One. I clicked, nothing happened. Maybe I just didn't see the. Yeah, I just didn't get to see the animation for some reason. That's weird. Good for you, bro. Chat. Oh, good word. Okay, start off with that. Grand Bistro table. Spear from statue. Okay. And flat free. Okay, so bistro table. Ah, okay. Do 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 do. Street. Cable. Can't just check mark where I am, Lundy. No, that'd be too convenient. Table. Spear drum. Statue. Flappery. Spear from, spear from, that way. Spear from. Statue. User terrified me. Did I ever say anything good from it? Charred mix. I think that does something like proof fire. Oh, electricity. Yeah, we'll keep it with the cold. Cold seems to be more beneficial. Okay. Not even surprised there's a whole room for you guys. Overpowering. Sirs, the fire is great. Ooh. Something else, wasn't it? Places of power, yep. Okay, well, at least we did this one. That was quick and easy. A small door. Neat. Onward.
Be wary. I do not think we are alone here.
Please refrain from going into the stockroom. It is a mess, and I've not been able to get it into a state fit to be seen.
What are you
I
doing
was
here,
trying
man?
to tidy up, but there was little I could do. The stockroom is my responsibility. I must keep it clean. I tried to leave when things got quiet. That was when I encountered the barrier. Finding no other way out, I returned to work. The stockroom is familiar. I prefer to be here.
Why are you so
I'm
calm?
tranquil. My emotions were taken from me a long time ago. but I know my situation is not ideal. I would prefer not to die. I would prefer it if the tower returned to the way it was. Perhaps Nial will succeed and save us all. I do not know.
Who and what is he doing?
With several others and took the litany of Adrala. The litany protects a mind from blood magic. This is what I have heard. Blood magic allows one to dominate the mind and will of another. If Nial wanted the litany, it stands to reason that he believes it will be needed. I wish you luck. Perhaps this will be over soon and things will return to the way they were. Goodbye.
Dude, Prankle is not something I would want to be. Also, I'm stealing the stuff, I guess. Okay. Pretty straightforward dungeon, though. Pretty sure cleansing aura just gets rid of magic.
Please, please don't kill me. I know I have no right to ask for mercy.
Yeah, like, I'll spare our assassin, so if you convince me, I'll let you go.
We were just trying to free ourselves. Aldred told us that the Circle would support Loghain, and Loghain would help us be free of the Chantry. You don't know what it was like. The Templars were watching. Always watching. The magic was a means to an end. It gave us... It gave me the power to fight for what I believed. We thought someone always has to take the first step. Force a change, no matter the cost. And now Aldred's gone mad, and we are scattered, doomed to die at the hands of those who seek to right our wrongs. But I would like a chance to atone for what I've done. Please, if you spare me, I could escape and seek penance at the Chantry. I just want my life. Please. I'll find a way, please. I swear I'll do something good with my life.
Well, that's fair.
Thank you. The Maker will surely turn his eyes on you for your mercy.
Neat. Crack that open. Morgan, I have bad news for you. You see, we found a hat. It's a good hat, but it's an ugly hat. So many of these scrolls.
Mages don't keep up on history. I wouldn't read all these books either.
Oh, crap. I will say, the tower is kind of like living in a giant laboratory slash, laboratory slash library. Full of experimentation.
What now?
But... Oh, it's right. Very limited what you can do in there. A lot of books can go kaboom. Holy crap, this one didn't even give me a chance to really come in. Nice. Nope. I see you. Morgan.
finished.
Or need all these potions. Death to the rage! The Red Templars in the third game definitely look a lot like rage demons. Comparison I thought I'd make. But hey.
Please don't hurt me. I'm no one. I'm not important. I just don't want to die. Oh, Maker. Thank you. I suppose I...
Number one coward.
Now. Godwin, Mage of the Circle of Ferelden, at your service.
Yeah, why are you in the closet?
Everywhere, blocking my exit. I decided that the best thing to do in that situation... to hide and be very, very quiet. I just really want to be somewhere safe. I think I might stay here for now. Maybe go back into my closet for a little while. And go where? The Templars have locked the door. I'm just going to stay here and see what happens.
Very well.
For saving me. May we meet again in happier, less life-threatening times.
Oh, I really hope I can get that Juggernaut armor during this. Partially because I don't believe...
There must be something left. If we get out, we're gonna need gold. Aldred said...
Aldred's not here, is he?
Yeah, now
let's see which one first.
Going. Yeah. All right. They not attack me if I crit? Nope. Die. Yeah, I don't think I can take DLC armor and weapons with me. So I want to at least get like a good set of stuff before I go. If I do have to start over, it's not the worst. I'll just make sure my stats allow me to survive with just random gear. The Juggernaut stuff I definitely want to have if possible. That has the best elemental defense, in my opinion. Trapping their attention is a pain. Nope, that's Bard. Sorcerer's corpse. Or a weakness. Rude.
Going close. Time to play.
Sai, why me? Dude, that dude's terrifying. Good, good, good. I gotta be close to leveling up, right? No, am I even? Did I just level up? Oh, you're about to level up, huh? Okay, at least somebody is. You have to increase your build power a lot. Won't pay the boss.
Do with their time here.
Nice cow.
Perhaps I could have it.
No, you suck at it. You will not have a chance to try. Irving's chest. Oh, like one more. There we go. Actually, how high is it? Hey, that was pretty high. Okay, different some tactics. You need AoE spells. Or from battles. That's the way you're already going. Because in the final battle, I need you to be able to wipe out armies of these guys. Nice thing about the tower, it's very straightforward.
All dead?
Oh,
What? You found Flemeth's grimoire? Ever since we discovered the condition of the Major's Tower, I had wondered if it might be recoverable, but I had yet to see. How fortunate that you found it on your own. You have my thanks. I will begin study of the tome immediately.
You're welcome.
I do not intend to squander this opportunity to learn more than Flemeth wished me to know. This should be interesting.
Hey, plus 10. Nice.
Your wish? I finished.
It's kind of funny. It reminds me of all those Greek myths. How the heroes in them always get the girls, or guys, or both in some cases. But it's like, yeah, it's these life and death situations. Definitely makes the romance bloom easier. Ah, Lord. Oh, Zevran. You're holding someone off back there. And you handled it by yourself. Took a decent chunk of health to allow yourself to do it, but you did it. Okay. Something with the statues up here.
I don't think this story has a happy ending for our young taker of notes.
Oh. Wait, is that part of my quest? Oh, okay. Mark is red. Figure this out somehow.
What's next?
Don't have a boat yet. Willpower, resistance. No, never. Yeah, I didn't think they'd be better, but I thought at least look. Yeah, we'll increase his strength 22 so he can at least wear the Agent Ultimon. Oh, good lord. debuff. There we go. Da-da-da. Ah, possessed Templars, of course. Five pages. Okay, let's see. The vessel in hand works, but unable. The sword raise. The sword upward. Third place for the warrior. I'm so confused. Templar Psalm. Neat. Like non-stop. Doesn't surprise me at all. Will you all stop with this nonsense? Lord, it didn't make it easy, to say the least.
Just like you wanted.
Forge Towns one. Is this the part that I hate? Good chance it is. Nope.
Happening again.
Well, at least he's going to hide. Or just stand there. He's an odd one, to say the least. Onward.
What now? It is time.
Nope.
Everything is just as you wanted, my knight. Our love and ours is more than you hoped for.
Do you hear something, love?
It is nothing, my darling. Just the door. I get it. The children have finished supper. Tuck them into bed while I see who it is.
Don't be long. The children will want to kiss you goodnight.
I will be but a moment, my pet. You are intruding upon a loving, intimate moment, and I dislike disruptions. Happiness is bewitching. There is a certain power in all things mortals delight in. I have given him what he always wanted. Where is the harm in that? All emotion is intangible. You cannot see it, cannot grasp it. How is his happiness less real than anyone else's? I saw his loneliness and longing for a family that loved him.
Companionship that is only in the mind. All the fun, none of the cleanup.
No one else would have known his heart. He did not know it himself. I fulfill his dreams. I grant him all his desires. Is he my slave, or am I his? We are partners. I give him what no one else can, and through him, I experience what it is to be mortal. What happiness! He has gone through life empty, resentful of his vows.
Trying to be negotiable here.
I want nothing from you. I have what I need. All I ask is that you leave us alone. Perhaps we will escape. Perhaps we will not. You have my thanks, if that means anything to you. You will not see us again.
Was that the right thing to do? It seems wrong, but the man is happy, and that's a good thing, isn't it?
Come, my pet. We are going for a walk. The children want you to show them all the stars in the night sky.
Well, bye. That was an interesting conversation, to say the least. Last one. Yep, angry ones. Ah, I hate you, Paige.
I hope I don't get blood all over me again.
Aha, you're paralyzed. Amazingly, we all avoided that. You and me. No. I hate this one.
Visitors, I'd entertain you, but too much effort involved. But why? Aren't you tired of all the violence in this world? I know I am. Wouldn't you like to just lay down and forget about all this? Leave it all behind.
What is this? Some ridiculous ploy to get me to let down my guard?
This is ridiculous. You cannot expect me to rest on a floor sticky with blood.
I'll not listen to your lies, demon. You have no power over me.
Why do you fight? You deserve more. You deserve a rest. The world will go on without you.
I hate this sequence so much. Like, you do not understand how much I dislike this. First one or two times, it was cool. This, every time, no thanks. Okay.
Ah, there you are. I'm not disturbing you, am I? Did me? I have been close many times, but I never quite made it all the way. I just wanted to make sure you were happy here in Weishaupt. These grand halls were built by the first Grey Wardens. Isn't it breathtaking? It will stand as a testament to the time when the Grey Wardens were needed to fight the Darkspawn. The Darkspawn are gone, remember? You were there in the last great battle. It was a triumph for all of us, bringing down the Archdemon and setting the underground lairs ablaze. The Grey Wardens shall be keepers of history. We shall tell tales and sing songs of a more tumultuous time, that others may rejoice in knowing that that time is past. The Duncan you know was a man forged in the fires of war. I am different now, at peace.
Oh, he's one of the tranquil.
I'm to be tranquil. Foolish child. I have given you so much and you cast it back in my face. Can you not be content with the peace I offer? It seems only war and death will satisfy you. So be it. Have your war and your darkspawn. May they be your doom.
Time for... Okay, time to kill my mentor. Sir, this is annoying. Right. Yeah. Even paralyzed them. That's funny. Yeah. Alright. So annoying. I seriously do not like this part of the game at all.
Who are you? Where did you come from? Are you a demon?
No, I see that you're not. You're like me. Congratulations on getting out of that trap.
Well, are they trapped too?
With others, then yes, they would be trapped. The demon traps everything that comes here in a dream. It thinks they can't or won't try to leave. I thought I'd escape too, but I've been wandering these empty gray spaces for a lifetime. Yes, I am. My name is Njal. I was trying to save the circle when I encountered the sloth demon. I expect our experiences were similar. Litany was our weapon against the Blood Mage's domination. But it's too late. Everyone's dead. They get into your mind and take control of your body. You can't stop what they make you do. But the Litany protects against that. The Litany was our only hope of saving the Circle. But now, this place drains you of everything. Hope, feeling, life. No, there is no way out of here. You think there might be, but you'd be wrong. You see that pedestal there? I've studied the runes on it. Runes that signify different islands of the Sloth Demon's domain. The Sloth Demon itself is on the center island, but you can't get there. The five islands around the center somehow form a protective ward. I thought I was getting somewhere when I figured that out, and I went to each island in turn only to have my hopes dashed. There's always an obstacle. You'll see the path, but be unable to get to it. And it taunts you and drives you mad.
Well.
You think you'll find a way out, don't you? You believe that? Maker. I believed it too. It seems like eons ago.
I'll be back.
Mind me then.
The teleportation. The coward.
Thank you, but too late for me. Kill Yavina, the demoness that rules here. She protects her master, Sloth. There's a door only demons can see. The key must be in another realm. Take my power. Save any others trapped in nightmares. Kill the demons that guard Sloth. Make my...
Woo, he's dead. You thought. See, this is where it sucks when you have a bunch of active skills. Because they just kind of all get in the way. For non-combat, let me through. That's another problem.
Yeah. Something happened, didn't it? You look a little different. What happened?
I came a mouth. No big deal.
Did it help?
Yeah.
I know I saw the tiny holes. Were you small enough to get through? I don't know. You're so much braver than I am. I was so sure it was impossible to get anywhere. Do you think you could learn other shapes? Maybe they could help you get to places you couldn't otherwise.
Okay. Can use this pedestal now. So jump here. Make our little hoppy hop hops. Burning Tower. Yeah, I'm the most powerful ally of mine. Dum 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 dum. I have no idea how long this will take me. Go down and stay down. Oop, that's fire. That's a massive door. Continue on. Easy to pursue hits. Chance of paralysis is just so nice. Sneaky mouse. Templar Dreamer.
The anger. Fading. I am free. Take Ragos' power. Use it and burn him. Burn them all. Guard Sloth. You must destroy the door. Other dreamers. Other powers. Only way.
Keep going.
Yay. I'm the Burning Man. Let's see, that's a massive door, I believe. Yeah. Oh, this door. Yeah, you can go that way technically. Well, there's stuff around here. Just for the knockback effect. Don't believe there's anything else here. Oh, door. Door, 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 door. Wrong door. Much more faster. Mage Asunder. So much back and forth in this game. Massive door.
I've had enough of this noise. Yes.
That's quite rude. Also, you guys are quite weak.
Keep going. Don't think so.
Don't need Thren. I'm the only guy. Bookcase.
We can't trust anybody. Especially... Let's wipe him out quick. I'm off the one.
Too fast for you. And you were paralyzed right off the bat. Zero threat.
All right. Yes.
Rude. Sometimes I think, man, my audio equipment's so glitchy. Then I realize, no, this game's just a very old glitchy game. Not fair. I'm dead. Oh, didn't need to do that.
Yes.
Oh, good. Good thing they fight each other just as much as they fight me. Okay. Ow. That's the first real spell that actually... It's rude. At least that. God, rude that you fireball me, but like, yeah, you got everyone else in the process, so I guess I can't complain too much. Master Boar. That should be where I find the big dude.
Now let's see. Which one? All right.
Sound of pointless metal. Good lord, this lady swings like crazy. Down you go. The next cursed streamer. Yay.
Help me, please! Thank you. It is time for this dream to come to an end. I give you my strength. It will be of little use against the demon that rules here, but perhaps it will help in other realms. Find a way to kill all the demon lords to open the way to Sloth. Free us all from this nightmare!
That's the next one. I think this one I can actually complete now.
Run.
rude. Yeah, this farm, you can definitely take hits a little there. Ooh, 107 damage. God, he actually is shit though as a golem, good lord. All his firepower, can't hit anything, save your life. The priest. God, come on. Lyric. Good. Dead. Ah, hero. Never slack on the stuff you can get from Fade. I say, really, you want to make me do this fight? Resist, resist, resist. Oh. Ah, man. Hey, that's one. See, this is just more tedious than anything else. Right. I'm coming back, I'm done. Truck triggered. Well, that's just annoying. Hmm. Ignore me, for I am a mouse. No one wants to deal with you. Oops. I tried. Oh, that sucks. That sucks. That sucks. Please let me down. Don't kill me. Please let me stand then. That'd been annoying. Oh, fire. Good, good. Gotta keep jumping forms. Whee. Yeah, I guess that's all I can do here.
Going. Yes.
Sorry, breathing my way through these guys. No, just won't let me open it right off the bat. Damn. Just waiting. There we go. Permanent plus punch strength, that's great for me. Wait, I wonder if I can trick the game. Nope. That'd be pretty fun, you know. On that note, I still have a lot of this tower to go, so I'll stop here. we'll finish the rest of the tower next time.